shocked when they got that damn 33 and a third in the mail, right? Holy shit, they found me.
So say something. You're being filmed.
Wait. That's it. I'm done.
Marsha, you're not going to make it tomorrow. We missed y'all. You really should be here. And the next 33 and a third, which will be our 66th and two-thirds reunion, you
hopefully
have to
I'll
be here. You'll be 85, 80. There goes the math major.
My mother gave up. She's 80 now.
The next 33 and a third.
Marsha, it's good to see you. I'm sorry you're going to miss it tomorrow.
I'll put this up on YouTube, so for the
okay.
Giver. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
All right. Hold on, let me jump off a table. So wait, it's 33 and a third years, and that's fantastic. We're here with Brent O'Neill and Paul Zeleny, and we're just having a really nice time. I'm glad that that everybody was able to make it. So we'll see each other next time, provided we're still alive.
You do not know what you are missing. So we've all different and great, and you
need
to
go next. You're on.
So say something.
Say something.
Oh, you're on video. I'm like, I'm posing. I'm sorry, Marsha. I didn't know you were filming me.
That's all right. That's cool. Anyway,
it's so good to see you. Tell your mom I said hello.
Oh, it's not for me. It's for you too.
Oh, okay. All right, Dunellen High School, class of 77. Former professional athlete.
Yeah. And
my protege. Both used to play for the Jets.
Do you have something to say? No. Well, you're on now.
And now you're on.
I'm on?
You're on.
Well, I wish everybody could be here with us, and unfortunately they can't, so maybe they'll hear this and be sorry that they weren't with us.
There you go. How about you? Do you have any sage advice here?
Yeah, I wish everybody that could be here was here also. God bless all those sages who have gone home. Here's to you.
We're gonna do this together. We're gonna tag team it. Are we on?
I'm very happy that we finally got together. We've been trying for years.
It took us a long time, but this is only the beginning. This is our first and many and many, many more years with some awesome friends from second grade.
Wow.
And everyone in between. So we're looking forward to this one. Meeting everyone we haven't seen in 30 years or plus. And more to come, right, Kate?
That is so funny.
No, you're
and I'm on YouTube. And that's me. Because that's my wife.
Yeah, Marsha, you can tell Marsha.
No, Marsha, you got
it. She's like third grade.
No, but she was very quiet.
Do you have anything to say about this reunion to people who can't come?
I'm sorry you're not here.
I'm having a good time. I'm having a good time.
Yeah. Yeah. Was your mom attending for us?
Go ahead. So where are you living?
I'm living in Tucson, Arizona.
That's excellent.
Yeah.
And what is it like to walk in a room and wonder, who are those people?
I wish everybody had really large name tags on.
Wouldn't that be handy?
Where we'd have to squint to see who they were.
Well, it's good seeing you here.
It's good to see you, too. I'm glad we got together.
Just talking about the
now? I thought you were
talking
to
they're on.
I thought you were talking to her.
Nope, I'm talking to you.
What's the question?
So, how do you feel about being here?
Oh, I think it's great.
Tell one of your poems.
I think it's great. I think a lot of people who I don't recognize, and then they tell me the name, the faces come out. And I think everybody here is happy to be here. It took us 33 and one third year. I'm meeting people that I didn't really get to know in high school, and now we're talking like we've known each other all these years. And it's a good thing.
Good. Thank you.
I didn't recommend it.
Excellent.
It's off the table.
Nicely done.
You don't have to say anything you don't feel like.
Am I on? Yeah, I'm really glad to be here. I actually almost didn't come because it's such a long distance. I had a lot going on, but really, really nice to connect with these people from my past.
Excellent.
Everybody is so time, and I'm having a blast. So.
Excellent. How do you like being here? What is it like after 33 years?
Oh, God. No, you ain't doing this to me.
All right. Well, where do you live now?
South River.
That's cool.
I live in South River.
So the game tomorrow is in your home territory?
Yes, the football game.
So who are you rooting for?
My town.
Oh, well, man, I don't know. That's
I'm
harsh.
I'm a high school graduate, and I live in South River.
It's good seeing you.
I live 2 blocks away. I got to vote for my town. There you go.
All right. You live in